Hey folks, I decided to do the ALS challenge in a different way. I run 15 miles in 90 degrees and then take the challenge sitting in the front seat of my car. So here goes nothing.